to walk Mancunian way. We used to swagger, we used to sway, up until the lights took us away. Do you know what you meant to me? We used to think we were the bomb, then someone left the real one. We stayed indoors as the rain came.
We know all the words now. We've done 36 shows. We always say the main bit of our show is the crowds, and they just seem to come ready for action, you know.
The people give it large here.
Seems to me like we're just starting on our creative journey.
You got him on there, I got him on the camera. Look at him.
I don't know how we ended up finishing up in Manchester, but it is the perfect place for us to end.
Your family and friends come. You get to impress them and make them proud of you, and that's just a nice feeling.
We're doing 11 shows at the MEN, which beats our record from 1995 of 10 shows.
Me personally, I'm not really looking forward to the end. I think it's going to be a big downer, the end of this tour. I'm not looking forward to it at all.
Quite sad, you know, having this bond and working together quite closely. And, you know, I sometimes look at it and think, I wish I got closer to that person, I wish I got closer to that person. Wishing that you could stay a family forever, but it just doesn't, it doesn't work like that, really.
I'll be all over Mark's track, lad.
Thank you all so much.
Oh, thank you.
There you go. So this is it, our final night. So it's very emotional. It's nearly Christmas. We've had about 50 million Christmas parties while we've been in Manchester, but we've had a brilliant time. And, yeah, everybody's feeling it today.